that doesn't serve the interests of the Scottish people. There are many things that we can do if we can work together, but we have to hear from the Labour Party. They accept that these taxpayers are dangerous, that we have to do something about them. We cannot have this Tory-led government bringing forward a budget cut in disguise. We need your support in order to try and stop them for this. We will...
Point of order, Mr. Sawyer.
Just before the Honourable Member concludes his remarks, can I just point out that I don't feel he's actually spoken to the amendment yet, so I just wondered if he'd do that before he concludes his remarks.
Thank you very much. Fortunately, it's not actually for the Chair to remind members. They haven't necessarily referred to everything in their amendments. Members of this House can draw their own conclusions. Mr. Pete Wishart.
Thank you very much, Madam Deputy Speaker. And I'm sure the Honourable Gentleman will get to make his own point in his own force of way if he does catch your eye.